Toyota Land Cruiser 4x4 1989 year model pickup. So this car is one of the most favorite car to use in the desert here in the Middle East. This car is very strong and especially the chassis and suspension. Very cool. Look the logo. Toyota didn't have a logo then. The name model of the car, that is the logo that you see. Even if we look at the whole car, there's no Toyota logo to be seen. This car is still operational. They still use in the desert for carrying generator, as you can see. So let's check the let's see the engine. This is a 3F engine, gasoline, 6-cylinder. Let's look inside and let's try. So here, 1989 year model Toyota Land Cruiser. Oh, this is the coolest part, what I like here, the car stereo cassette. This one is still working, so first let's try first to start. So the engine is still good. And let's try the light. Nice. There's also a choke. It's working. So now let's try the car stereo cassette for this one. So first we will use this tape. Reverse. Oh, it's working. Still working. Try to pass forward. Eject. Nice. So let's try also the AM. Very cool. So this car is still working in nice condition.